So I became interested in veterinary oncology very early on in my career. So I was actually still an undergrad. I knew I wanted to be a veterinarian, but I had been doing some cancer research in my advisor's lab. And so I knew that I wanted to be able to bring in cancer research and veterinary medicine together. And I figured I was just going to be a laboratory researcher, scientist. But once I got to veterinary school and I got on the clinic floor and I started to be able to interact with the patients and the clients more, I figured out that I actually really liked those relationships that were built. And I also realized, again, from my previous research experience, that we had a lot we could learn from the dog that we weren't harnessing at all. And so that sort of fueled my desire to go into veterinary oncology, because I definitely love the relationships that we build with our clients and our patients. I love being able to help them and help them through difficult situations. But I also like the opportunity to be able to say, ask a question, why is this not working? Why are we seeing this in this particular cancer? And then be able to go back to the lab and try to answer those questions.